Hello, YouTube. It's your boy Dragon and Eden here. Play a little Wraith for ya. Man, I'm gone. We got some strong add-ons. I got the Coxcomb Clapper, silence is my bell. And if survivors are within 12 meters of me, I can see them. I'm gonna leave that girl, because these guys are on a gen together. Did we get the flashlight lady? Risk it for the biscuit. Oh, damn it, she's behind me. Get that, lady. Get that. This is a good team. Finally got a hook. Greedy. They can have that gem, fuck it. Stay on this girl. There we go. I have some gen pressure. People have been sabotaging like crazy lately because of the challenge. Gotcha. No DS. Going for the save behind me. Ooh, that was a dead heart, I think. Nice. I think that was a dead heart. Get back over here. Yep. No flashlight save because she's still injured. I think this girl's dead. We'll see. First up. Now it's officially not tunneling. Buddy, but you guys are pounding fucking gens. Gotta get somebody out of the game. Toot toot. Wow, good hiding skills. You don't have DS. That's not how this works. Two of them are on that gen over there. Where the hell she went? That's enough time for her to get that gen done. Should hear Jen pop anytime now. I think this other girl's downstairs in a locker or something. There she is. I heard her searching that chest before. On. Ooh. Sprint burst, eh? Friend just used that pallet. Slug her. Oh, trying to get the fucking hatch, huh? Or we could not do that. We could just not do that. That'd be great. Yep. Bye-bye. See if she's got adrenaline. We'll just take a quick gander and see if she's got adrenaline. No adrenaline. She's being a little shithead, trying to crawl all the way in the corner. Make it as difficult as possible for me. Still have a hook right here, though, so ha ha ha. Nice try. GG. 12 hooks, baby. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Check me out on Twitch. Follow the link in the description, and we'll see you next time. Peace.